Before you start performing the servicing step shown here, be sure to read the operating instructions supplied with the product, including the safety instructions. Be sure to attach the working load before adjusting the load. Insert the Allen wrench into the adjusting screw, then turn the wrench to adjust the load within the specified range as appropriate.